Uganda Cranes warmed up to Saturday's clash with the local league's record champions AC Villa. Mulitin Sudojevic's players showed more intent than in a recent friendly defeat, winning the game 4-2. And now firing on all cylinders, he hopes his side will play with the same intensity against Sudan.
We have finished what we are supposed to do. We are satisfied with the level of mental preparation of the players. We are satisfied with the mental or physical preparation of the players. Still certain slight polishing touches we need to do on the technical and tactical aspect.
Move that ball faster!
Uganda hosts Sudan in the final round of qualification for a competition of local best players. Sredojevic has had the luxury of a 2 weeks training camp, roping in a few new faces in his side. He is well aware of the difference in class between his players and his opponents, who have been impressive in recent continental club competitions.
They are coming here with the on the laurels of being in semi-finals of the Champions League, being with very good performance, what we in Uganda, we don't know, on all African games. Anyhow, our point is that they are coming with a very good team. We respect them. And here it is us, our league, as a Uganda Premier League, and our local football against their local football.
For the players, there is all to do to get themselves back into a competition in which they impressed at the last appearance in 2014.
Everyone wants a win, and we are working hard to make sure that we win. They've got experienced players more than us. But what I know, football is shown at the pitch.
Uganda is bracing itself for a competitive match, and the victory against the rather formidable AC Villa could have injected the much-needed confidence.
A winning result here may have offered Micho Sredojevic a measure of his side's progress. He will, however, be expecting a victory in the first of two fixtures against Sudan, as both teams fight for a spot at next year's championships. Leon Ssenyange, CCTV, Kampala.